This week at Ecuador, God taught me how to live loved and live in freedom.
This trip in Ecuador showed me that God's love is universal and that His love is in every culture around the world.
God has showed me how important people and relationships are. I've been able to see the love and joy that the Holy Spirit evokes in every person, whether they're old or little kids.
This week in Ecuador, God has shown me that I can do so much more when I believe in Him and let Him lead my life.
This experience in Ecuador has shown me how powerful God is. We didn't bring Jesus to Ecuador, He was already here. And this just shows how relentlessly our God pursues after each and every one of us.
Being here with the kids the last 10 days here in Ecuador has really showed me what Jesus really meant when He told the disciples to be more like the kids. He wanted us to be joyful, to be trusting in everything, and to not be selfish.
This week, God has taught me to put people over projects. The relationship that God gives you are intentional and precious and are meant to be filled with love.
Going into this trip, I didn't really know why God was calling me to Ecuador. I knew that a couple months back that I just had this innate calling to come here, and I didn't really know what the reason was. But through this trip, I was able to film the video that you're seeing now, and I've honestly been able to see the joy and the love of God through the children that we've worked with.
In Ephesians 2:8, it says, "For by grace you have been saved, and by faith, and it is not your own doing, it's a gift of God, and I'm ready to proclaim my faith and take that gift of God." Woo! Yeah.
One of the first things we were told flying into Ecuador was that we weren't allowed to flush toilet paper down the drain, but that we'd have to stack it up like a mountain on our stupid little toilets. That was really frustrating. Not only that, we're gonna have to sleep on concrete, and we're gonna have to bathe in the river. It felt like they took away everything we needed. But as the trip went on, I realized how much God used every single one of us, and I got to see the joy and expressions on every kid's face. Now I would trade every toilet in America in order to experience that same joy every single day.
Hosting ABC Team was a huge blessing, and one of my favorite things was the fact that we all share the same mission and that love to share and spread the gospel.
My name is Pablo, and I had the opportunity of being team host of ABC Church. I saw God in all the activities that we did, including moving rocks, construction, BBS, and also in the smiles of all the kids. I feel part of the ABC Church family, and it was a pleasure of being your team host. See you next year, everybody.